All right, guys, so today I'm going to talk to you about having tight lats and what that can do to your breathing. So I'm going to use Carlo here as an example. As you can see, he is a nice, well-developed individual with big lats. So when he turns sideways, what's going to happen here is his lat attaches to the inside of his arm and then goes all the way down into the low back. So when Carlo goes to lift his arms up overhead, he gets a restriction in his lat here. He can't get quite overhead. So to do that, pull overhead, he has to arch his back. And now when he breathes, it all ends up in the chest and he loses that full breath. So this can be a huge restriction, put your arms down, and can limit your performance in a lot of avenues, especially just reaching up overhead or whatever you may have to do utilizing that overhead position. So one drill we can do for that, we can do using a pair of rings, a TRX, a pair of bands, whatever you might need. So Carl's gonna grab one of those rings. He is gonna go down into a full squat position, knees together as best he can, and he's gonna fully round, and this is gonna put that lat on stretch. He's then gonna rotate thumbs up, fully externally rotate to get a big stretch here, and he's gonna take three deep breaths, trying to expand into this low back, and then on the exhale, he's gonna engage his core as well. Give it a try, guys, let us know how it goes.